The circus is made up of families. Henry got that job from one generation to the next. The Royal Hannaford Circus is a perfect example of that. The current owners of the circus, Adrian Poema Sr., hailing from a South American family of circus stars, balancing acrobats, artists, and Nellie Hannaford of the Hannaford family legacy, and now their children and their grandchildren. You met some of the littles out here earlier in the show. The circus is alive and well. It is our sincere hope that the future generations of our circus families have an opportunity to entertain the future generations of your families. Long live the circus!
Yes!
Thank you.
for you. We thank you for coming. And until we meet again, may all